Hello again, everyone. Welcome back to Mountain Blade Warband Prophesy of Pendor mod. It's day 334 in the land of Pendor. Let's find out what will happen today. Well, recently I lost my rank as the Marshal of Ravenstern. This is a shame, but the king still holds me in high regard, so hopefully my services will still be duly rewarded. For the land. My services for the land of Ravenstern will hopefully be duly rewarded nonetheless, as long as I continue devoting myself to my kingdom as fiercely as my populace of the town of Vezin has devoted themselves to me, which is good news. Hey, village elders, everything going all right? Yes. Hey, I want to update your skill set. As you say, my lord, I will train the village steward. Begin the meeting. It will take 3 hours and a little bit of cash. And now... Okay, yeah, that just improves the relations with Vezin? Or does it actually... Is my village elder actually better now? Tell me of your skills. He's still level 2. He's got 10 weapon master and 10 tactics, 10 looting. I don't know if his skills have increased, but he has very high skills, despite the fact that his level is only 2. In any case, it's helped my relations with my town. Else? Wish you to close your current mind, tell me your skills. No one's interested in joining me? Recruit volunteers. No one seems to be interested in joining me, that's a shame. Okay, well. I have one town under my command, it is doing quite well. But, I do not know what to do next. In general, try to help my kingdom. Hello, Sift. Take all my prisoners away. We got a lot of people here. We got Jamad. I keep accidentally trying to kick people. All right, it's F. E to kick, F to talk. What do you have to sell, my friend? I have read my great fect book. You can have it back. That's plus 2 to trainer. I'm surprised. The typical training book in the original game was plus 1. If I remember correctly. And that's right, I had 2 wound treatment books. I was doubling up and seeing if it worked. I don't think it did, but I wanted to try. So what was my intelligence? My intelligence was not so great, right? My intelligence is 9. I need to get more intelligence if I want to read more of these books. Fair enough. Hello, farmer. Stop rambling and speak out. Very well, I will help the village of Orin from bandits. Hello, Eryx. Any of my companions that you know about? No, I have all my companions. Good news. There's a balanced spyhander in the shop. Seems pretty nice. Anything else interesting? Breastplate over mail. Could be useful for some of my people. That is a better helmet than the one I'm currently wearing. Thick veteran horned helm, and at a very attractive price nonetheless, of only 8,000. What the hey? Thick veteran horned helm. I am now wearing a horned helm, much like a typical sort of Viking kind of character, if Vikings ever wore those, which we know they didn't. In any case, so we can play hand-me-down with our helmets, which is good news. I'll go ahead and do that after the next battle, as my people automatically do that for me, and I think that's a lot easier. None of you people are attacking me, right? Yeah, no, they're just friends. Want to make sure, because sometimes you'll get people of the same color that are a part of like an order of something, or... Alright, so everyone's running away from the Mist Mountain Army here. Let's talk to some of our friends, see what they have to say. Hello, Lord Marmon. Stand aside. You like me a little bit. Do you have any tasks?
You can always trust a lord to be a lord. Be wary.
Yes, indeed you can. There's fighting with the Mist Mountain Army. Everyone's piling in. It looks like 200, 400, 600... With the presence of my 40, perhaps we could prevail. We have a hero adventurer, 43 Bearclaw Berserkers, 300 Mist Mountain Warriors, 288 Mist Mountain Raiders. I wish my army was a little bit bigger at this point. Alyssa has a level to do. Let us do that real quick. Congratulations, Alyssa. You can have a bit more intelligence. And, I guess, pump up your iron flesh. I think that's a good idea. Wooten treatment is always good, too. Anyone else? Steve! Come to the top of the rosters, where leaders and heroes deserve to be, and go ahead and pump up your strength and iron flesh even more. You will also be a tough fellow. I think it's good to have tough friends. Oh, yes, and I don't know, take some two-handed weapon skill, I suppose. And I have 5 Ravenstern recruits that must become militias. And, what was it? Hero and Adventurer or Maiden Noble? I'm gonna go with the Adventurer, because I kind of forget which one was which, or who was like who. Maiden Adventurer, Heroine, Adventurer. Looks quite good, I suppose. I think both of those are very good choices. Very high salary on that as well. Okay, so this fight is currently raging. Is anyone else going to get involved besides potentially me? I am a little bit worried about this, but, well, 100 of them are bandits. My troops are quite elite. I'm gonna go for it. I'm gonna help you. Our 600 can take their 800 despite the 200 troop discrepancy because we are made of harder stuff than they are. We're just a more elite force. I believe that to be true, and I fight for Ravenstern. All right, follow me, men. Okay, well, the only people that are following me are the people under my command directly. I've got to be quite aware of that and work with my allies' tactics appropriately. This may be challenging. Hold this position, my men. Alright, follow me. Alright, we're gonna hit their... No, that's not archers, those are berserkers. I was gonna say we're gonna hit their berserkers, but maybe we shouldn't. Alright, I'm gonna engage thoughtfully. Just engage as thoughtfully as you can, my friends. Engage their cavalry first. Their cavalry is moving into us. Let's fight them and wait for the berserkers are coming. The berserkers are coming. Look out, my friends. The berserkers are coming. All right. We need to hit their berserkers, but carefully. All right. I scratched you. Okay. Well, I'm at least distracting the berserkers. And I nailed that guy pretty hard. Didn't kill him, though. But messed him up. Ho-ho! Nope. Oh, no! Ho-ho! Oh, no! Easy now, easy now. I got ya. Wounded ya at least. Get blocked. Aha! A hero adventurer has died to my blade. My spear, I mean. Another one. Another hero adventurer. Good. I'm taking out their elite troops. The elite troops are some of the most influential troops in these battles, so they need to be dealt with. Okay, come, my friends. Continue to support me against my foes. Be careful not to get bogged down, or the berserkers will make mincemeat out of you. Oh-ho! Take that, you peasants. Mist Mountain, that was a simple raider. He looked like a peasant to me. Ooh, don't you dare with your arrows. I'm gonna backstab you now. Okay, didn't quite... Oh, hey, there, hey there. Heydy, heydy, hey there. No, you don't. Oh, okay, I gave that new wave of cavalry some spear hit wounds to think about. No, you don't! Get off my horse. Oh-ho! I say. Ha-ha! Okay, I'm kind of stuck here. My horse! No, my horse! Crap! Crap, 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 crap! Put your shield up. Get your sword, sir. My friends! Rally to me, my friends! If I can't have a horse, nobody will have a horse. Okay, crap. Okay, I've been run over. I'm being hit by a berserker. My friends, rally to me! Oh, I can't stop! Oh, no! Okay, crap. Where were my friends? All the enemies were winning. This is not good. Alright, let us remove ourselves from the field and try again. There was a total of 35 casualties on one side. 35 and 89 versus 62 lost on their side. We took more casualties. This is not good, my friends. This is of great concern, I would say. Okay, well, I may have made a mistake in engaging this... joining in this engagement, but it is quite some fun, I must say. Tis not a good idea to charge directly in, I would say. Hold this position. We'll flank them. Flank them and distract some of their infantry. Although I do worry about going too far into enemy lines, I must fight my best, or my side will lose. I must reduce their number. As quickly as possible. There can be no delay in my combat. That was close. At least I'm splitting up their forces. Alright, advance my troops. Advance my men. You hit my horse with a stone? How dare you, farmer? Okay, well, I've defeated the farmer. Now we're certain to win now that the farmer has been defeated. I mean, let me tell you. Aha! I think I killed that one just by running her over. Oh no, not quite. It looks like this engagement's going a little bit better than the previous one. Still concerning. No, you don't. You have a spear. I'm gonna back off. Take that! Oops, no, you don't. How dare you try to arch me, hero adventurer? You are a hero no longer. Your heroic days have ended. Your adventure is over. Take that, you bastard. Okay. That's a lot of friends. Lock. Cannot let myself lose my momentum here, or I will be overwhelmed entirely. No arching me or my troops. I am greatly concerned about my friends and the outcome of this battle. Haha! I nailed his head! Just barely. I just barely snaked my spear over there at the last second. I am riding through the rear of my opponent's forces over and over again, hoping to change the influence the outcome of this battle, but I am greatly concerned about the amount of casualties we are taking currently. Take that, you Mist Mountain jerk! Oh, crap! This is bad. I'm stuck. I'm bogged down! Block and move! My friends, where are you? Come to me, my friends! Come to me, rally! Holy crap, I'm alive after all this! Well done, my horse, for taking such a beating! Are we out of friends? I think we're out of friends! My word, we are out of friends! I am alone on the field of battle versus a horde of opponents! This is truly a harrowing outcome to a battle which I have hardly... that I have fought quite hard. Okay. I must continue to fight! I will not lose! For honor and valor, I will fight until I fall! There's no stopping me! No horse for you! Take this, you bastard! Well blocked. Peasant, you can live this day. Must continue to pick off the enemy horses. The enemy cavalry is greatly threatening to me as I ride in circles around the enemy army. I ride circles around you, my foes! Okay, crap. Well, I deserved this a long time ago. I was surprised I hadn't been cut off by the enemy horses. Okay, I can't believe I survived that too! I guess got three in a row! Nice! I took a risk riding through my opponents there. Oh-ho! This Mist Mountain army will threaten the land no more, I say. I hit a tree. Look out for that tree. George of the jungle. Look out for that tree. Bad horse. You're unaware of my feud with the horses. I do not like the horses. Ow! Ow! I took an arrow. I'm surprised that arrows have not brought me down earlier. For there are a great deal of arrows and archery going my direction. Holy crap! This is an adrenaline rush and a half. Oh my god. Okay, keep going! We're whittling them down! I might win! Okay, as I say that, I curse myself. I must not jinx this action. Oh-ho! Ah-hey! Take that! I am certainly lowering the number of elite units on my opponent's side. Oh, crap! I hit a rock. A lot of my opponents hit a rock, too. Shit! He cut me off! Shit! Aw, man! Oh, okay. Well, I know it's not over, but ouch. Okay. Or I don't think it's over yet. It can't be over yet. Jocelyn looks upset. Fair enough. Okay, our side took 25 casualties and 102 casualties versus their 101. We are losing so bad. I've got to leave. I've got to leave and everyone will be very unhappy with me, but I did my best. Your objection is noted. I really tried to win. Okay, well, that was a lot of good experience. Look at my experience level now. I'm getting a lot closer to the next level. Hey, guys! Hey, people of Orin. That's right, I was gonna save the town of Orin. Do I have the troops to do that? I've got 14 people. If I save the town of Orin, will I be able to recruit friends to save my friends over here? Hey, Duke, will you follow me? To save our friends?
State your business quickly or stand aside.
Yeah, we did quite well against the enemy. I got defeated recently, but hey, may I suggest a course of action? Would you follow me? Would hardly be proper, but our friends are dying in the field of battle. How can you sit while idly by whilst our friends are being slain? Of course, I might say the same of myself, but I'm gravely wounded. All right, yeah, 44 brigands. I'm going to attack the 44 brigands despite the fact that our troops are not feeling so great, but we have the advantage of the fact that our troops are extremely elite, and the fact that we have friendly farmers on our side. We should be fine, I hope. 'Twould be quite sad if we were defeated by simple brigands. I've had enough of your brigandage. You let this brigandage get out of hand, and well, you've got another Mist Mountain army on your hands, I say. Run them through, I say! Dare you block my blade? A farmer has been killed by a brigand, no! How can this be? And Sir Rain was knocked unconscious. Sir Roland was knocked unconscious. Your friends need to be more careful. Fine, you block with your sword, then I will use my sword against you. See if you can block this. Aha! My brightness is a bit low. I'm having trouble seeing. I think it's my new monitor is, like, a bit dark. I need to, like, change the settings on that. Anyways, I can barely see out here. I'm not sure how well you... Well, it is nighttime, so I guess that might be slightly appropriate. Alright. Well, we had some casualties, but you need this more than I do. We won. And we now have 9 more Ravenstern recruits to serve us in the future. Okay. My numbers are back up to 40. Although they are simply recruits, so I'm not sure how effective they will be against that mountain army. But they will be raised. I will raise these troops into proper soldiers that will save the land of Ravenstern from evil. Okay, so I'm not sure if I have any... Do I have any sort of mission reports? Not reports, but notes. No, I have no missions currently. That's kind of a nice feeling. I'm used to being overloaded with them. And so, party. I wasn't sure if I should bring these guys down a particular tree of advancement. But we're gonna go with archers. More archers. Ravenstern archers are pretty freaking cool, as long as I don't get overwhelmed. Like any other archer, but as far as being able to defend themselves in melee combats, Ravenstern archers are pretty good at that. Alright. Three more recruits. I wouldn't mind finding somebody with captives. Some Order Knights of the Dragon. Okay, so the battle is still raging on, but the numbers have... Wait, what are the numbers? Looks like it's, it looks like we're winning, actually. We've been reinforced. 100, 100, 200, 300, 400, 500. Yeah, we got reinforcements. All right. Perhaps I can persuade you to change your mind. Yeah, yeah, see? You can wait till things improve. All right, well, let's do this again. I will help you. Even though it looks like, you've got things under control. I come for revenge against the Mist Mountain Army. And also, well, I want to take a bit of the credit. Not enough infantry to fall form a shield wall. I've noted that statement before, but it's interesting that you can do a shield wall sort of tactic. I don't remember that sort of message previously. Oh-ho! I shall charge in and get my share of the glory! Plus, if I don't, I might be the only one left again, so I might as well fight under these circumstances as if I'm the only one left in my army, as, well, it commonly is the case. I must fight as hard as I can before it is the case that I'm alone. I must fight like I am alone before I truly am. Okay, I switched my weapon by accident. I switched my shield by accident. Whoops, I accidentally hit the mouse wheel. Gotta be careful with that. Take that, you Mist Mountain Warrior. Ah, my friends are falling. Alright, charge into battle, my friends. We fear not the enemy. Ah, the next wave. I shall destroy you as easily as I destroyed the first. My proficiency in spears is 336. That's pretty frickin' sweet, I must say. It's impressive how fast I can swing the spear now. Stab, stab, stab! Okay, crap, 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 crap. Pull out your sword, my friend. Damn. I was not expecting the next wave of troops to come so fast after the previous one. Alright, if I go down again, I'm probably not going to be able to be put back into battle, so I've got to be a bit more careful this time. After all, our army is actually going to win, so I do not need to risk myself that much. Follow me, my friends. Still, I will do battle, but I'm going to protect my allies. I will protect my allies, and when they come under assault, I will attempt to defeat the opponents that threaten my friends. Alright, our friends have engaged. Of course, I tend to get cut off by my friends if they ride their horses in a free manner. I've gotta watch out for their movements. I'll go for the archers. Aha! Ho! Hey! Alright, once again, follow me, my friends. We'll wrap up the enemy forces. Well done mopping up the enemy forces. Now let's fight the next wave. I didn't realize I was an enemy. Who dares shoot an arrow at me? I will destroy you, archer, for your shenanigans. There shall be no archery on this field of battle. There is no archery besides Ravenstern archery. I'll not hear of it. times when I got completely and totally surrounded. I'm not really sure there's too much one can do when one's entirely surrounded, as we're being bashed so much that you can't even move. It's like you're getting hit so much that you're just constantly being stunned, and you don't have any room to properly do a wind-up for a proper sword swing. It'd be quite amazing to see someone successfully get out of such a situation by killing the enemy and, like, blocking everything. I would love to see someone Rambo their way out of that kind of situation. That'd be pretty frickin' amazing. I'm not saying it's impossible, but I don't know. I don't seem to be able to do it at this point. My current level of skill and stats and armor and whatnot. Yeah, I suppose if you had really awesome armor and you were fighting opponents that didn't quite have the attack power, you could deal with that. Alright, I've gained 1 point of renown for participating in the slaughter of the enemy. Which is better than nothing. I would have gotten a lot more renowned if I had won one of those previous fights, but, well, that's exactly why. Alright, once again, I'm charging out a bit. But 'tis no matter. The enemy is nearly destroyed, so I want my piece of the action and the experience and the glory. Oh! Oh! Take that, knave! Heal my lance, blackguard! Ooh, you rogue! You have cut off my route of movement! You have stolen my momentum, good sir! How dare you! My good sir, bad sir, evil! You bastard, I mean. I'm not sure if this new helmet has helped me defensive-wise at any point so far, but it looks nice, so there's that. And looking nice helps morale, and morale is truly an important factor in battle. So, yes, indeed, this helmet has saved my life through its through its morale-improving effects. Oh, from the back. I was not expecting a backstab. Right, very well. Apparently I'm still able to continue fighting, despite the fact that I have almost no health whatsoever. And since there isn't that many enemies left, I again will charge into battle and get more experience, as I think it's fun. Of course, I am drawing too many of the opponents. Hey guys, actually maybe you do want to engage my primary opponents, or your primary, you might want to engage the bulk of the enemy army, the friendly army. Just come this way. Okay. Yeah, now I'm not going to be overwhelmed. Now I can go for the archers without having to worry. Oh, take that, you peasants. It's a lot of fun running down a bunch of archers repeatedly. Oh, dare you shoot arrows at me? I am a Lord of Ravenstern. There's no greater offense or more foolish act than to shoot a arrow at a master of the land of archery. I'm a Lord of the land of archery. I know how to deal with archers. Better than anyone else, I would say. It's not true, but, well, I have a lot of experience with them. I am pretty good. I'm pretty good at running archers through, so, yeah, it makes sense. I lead archers, and I'm very good at fighting them. I counteract enemy archers and promote my own. And provide a quite good distraction. Ow! Who just hit me for 3 points of damage? That was almost enough to kill me. I'm surprised I took damage without dying, quite frankly. Thank you, armor. There is not many of the enemy number left. I suspect we have nearly won. Where is the... Ah, there's one remaining opponent. Destroy him, I say! He must be a tough one. No, just a trained militia. Well, well done on the trained militia surviving till the end there. And my allies will go in without me for this last one. Good to see you. Yes, that was a great scrap, my friend. I don't want any of these guys, but I'll take some of the prisoners. Okay, well, I didn't really get too much of a... I didn't get a very big of a reward for winning. But that's fair enough. I got my fair share of the experience and the glory. And one of my friends is happier with me than they were. So that's good news. I will hire more troops. And we have defeated a Mist Mountain army, which is important. That is important to the advancement of the plot, as it were. The advancement of the victory conditions. I'm closer to victory now that I've taken out that army, but another army will crop up soon enough, so. Any case, that was a good thing. It's a good thing that the enemy has been defeated there. I guess I'm not going to focus on recruiting too many troops, because I tend to get a lot of troops rescued. I tend to rescue a lot of troops from enemy soldiers if I can find them. But I don't want to be... I don't want to have... I don't like having low numbers of troops, so... Mist Mountain tribes have united under a mighty hero and are invading Pendor. Okay. Hey there, Lord. Oh, Otto Vakar. Can I, suggest that you follow me? Cool. He likes me enough to follow me, but he will blame me if things go wrong. So, effectively, I have 100 troops with me. Hey, it's King Gregory! Until I screw things up. 10 more skirmishers, 3 more archers, and some more militia. It costs a lot of money to upgrade your troops, so... That's another reason why I don't like hiring too many troops from just peasant level. Yes, you have told me this before, but this is a king. You can always trust a king to be a king as well. I will be wary. There are some minor errands, but nothing important. Okay. Fair enough. Sure, I'll return to Vezin. Eventually. Is that another Mist Mountain army or the same one? I guess that's gotta be a new one. Yeah, because they were just saying... Yep. Okay, well... I thought we had gotten rid of the Mist Mountain army, and we did, for a little while, but it's back already. Oh no, my friend and I have been separated, as that Mist Mountain army is trying to pursue me. Perhaps I can... Yes, thank you, Frederick, for sticking with me, once again. Right, I have my old helmet that I should have given to someone. I'll take care of that next time I fight. 5 Ravenstern... Was that 5 Ravenstern archers? No, it was 5, yeah. Recruits? Yeah, okay. I missed that. Yeah, because it only cost 100. Okay. So, to Cinderfall. Now, once again, faction relations reports. Yeah, we are not at war with any of the opposing sides at the moment. Why is Wolfbode's patrol trying to attack me? They've got 9 Honor Guard soldiers. I've got a lot more than 9 Honor Guard soldiers. Okay, they caught me. They caught me. I guess I'm gonna have to fight them. I have 51 versus your 20. But I'm worried that those Honor Guard soldiers are gonna be really frickin' awesome. The AI in this game has a good way of estimating how effective they are going to be in combat, so... get on top of this hill and I will try to distract them. Now I'm seeing that they look like the Berserkers. They look like the Mist Mountain Berserkers, but only on horseback, which is quite threatening. Quite threatening indeed. Okay, men, try to get that one guy that's moving out. Alright, I'm delivering some damage to them. I'll take your horses. I'll kill you, or I'll take your horses. One way or another, we're gonna end this. Well done, Ravenstern Ranger. Let's keep this up. If we can dehorse them, that will reduce their threat greatly. Okay, the honor guard is ripping into my troops already. One honor guard is down. Alright, tear them apart, man. Okay, one honor guard is down. Okay, stand your ground, men. I was only telling them to charge so they'd kill the guys that are next to them, not to charge down the hill at my opponents. Okay, we're taking casualties. This is not good. We gotta dehorse the enemies. We gotta dehorse our opponents and continue whittling them down. I delivered zero damage. That's quite unfortunate. Take that, you bastard. Defend. Assault. Alright, we're running out of enemies. This is good news. Yeah, so the Honor Guard were like the Berserkers, Bearclaw Berserkers on horseback, which is pretty freaking amazing, and they've got a really nice horse. Alright, we did that. That was a little scary, but we did it. His Honor Guard are impressive indeed. Okay, 9 renown! Hooray, that's cool. And I'm gonna access the item pool and put my Cobra Helm in here so that my friends can take it. There you go. Alright, they trade helms. And I'll just take the garbage. Although, put the cabbages up top. There we go. Alright. Done! Oh, how's my food level doing? I think my food level's a little bit low. I've gotta double check that. Okay, so I've got cabbages and grain. I've got a lot of grain. My people are exclusively living on cabbages and grain. No wonder people are asking whether or not they would like to stay, or whether or not they can leave, basically. Well, I apologize for the poor food selection. Adonja is stronger than before, which is pretty freaking cool. I like having very tough members of my army. That is a good thing. Some Vanskeri raiders. In fact, there's a lot of various brigands here. Yeah, let's take out those Vanskeri raiders and save the prisoners here. Well, actually, none of the prisoners are worthy. Whoa, 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 hey, whoa, whoa, that's a heretic army. Okay, never mind, I'm just gonna go to Cinderfall. Brother Randolph, how are you? What books do you have? Oh, you're the same guy as before. Okay.
Warm fire and pleasant
nothing, thanks.
Conversation.
Barclay Sappers, they're very expensive, but they seem very good. I will sell you all my prisoners, there you go. And not the arena, I misclicked, I meant the marketplace. Okay, there you go, some bolts. Or no, not my bolts, those are my bolts. And my siege crossbow. This, that, this. Okay. All in all, not worth too much money, but hey. Apples! And, although it calls it general fruits, I'm calling it apples. And then sausages. Alright, that's a little bit of variety. That town did not have much food. Any cool armor? Barclay plate. That's pretty nice. And a griffin plate harness. Nothing that I particularly want at the moment, but still, some nice gear. Okay, do not run into that army as you leave. I would like to find an enemy group of troops that is harboring. Why? Oh no, running. They're running from me. Okay, I thought they were coming towards me for a second. This is Jarl Hagar Threefingers, Vanskeri Raiders, so I'm guessing that Jarl Threefingers is somewhere around nearby. Or were they attacking because they were together? I'm a little bit worried about attacking special troops. Although it seems like they're not as special as Wolfbode's guys. Yeah, they're following me because he's close to his friends there. Okay, so they think that together they can beat me. I'm not sure if that's the case, but since they're confident, I'm a little bit concerned. Just a little. Anson, congratulations on your level. You have now 30 intelligence. You have reached the maximum amount that one can benefit. The maximum amount of intelligence that one can use to benefit one's skills. Skills do not reach over the level of 10, as far as I know, unless Prophecy of Pendor is different. It very well could be. But congratulations! 10 wound treatment! 10 surgery! That means that there is a 40% chance that when a member of my party is struck down, that they will not die, which could be better, but is... Well, no, it can't be better, but it sounds like a 40% chance isn't that great, but considering you should have died, that's pretty freaking awesome, I must say. Like, you're wounded. There's a 40% chance that you're going to... Or a 40% chance that you're going to make it, that you're going to not die. 60% chance that you're going to die. But when you should have absolutely died, I would say, yeah, congratulations on that. All right, so I have 60% health. Yeah, fine, I'll fight the one. I will definitely fight the one. I'm not sure... I wasn't sure about fighting both at the same time, because my health could be better, but I'll definitely fight the one. All right, come, friends. Get to the top of this hill. Am I going the wrong way? I'm going the wrong way. There they are. Okay, fight.
Rally on me.
Fight from the top of this hill right here. Hold this position.
Hold your position.
Although they should not be an issue, I want to gather my men before venturing forth. Bunch of archers, you say? I'll deal with you. Ow. Ow, that must have been an axe. Oh no, a spear. Ow, I got hit by a spear. Painful. Do not get ahead of your friends, or you will find yourself left out in the cold. I must remember how Vanskaries love to throw things, and throwing things are very painful. Okay, fine. Friends, countrymen, advance. I have seemed to have gained the enemy's full attention, or at least a great degree of their attention. Take that, you axe-throwing jerk. Very nice. Alright, I think we've got this fight under control. Congratulations, you have stabbed a horse in the butt. Oh, there's still one. There's one left. Get him. Yeah, all right. One militia recruit. Just a general militia recruit? I guess I'll take him, I suppose, maybe. Anything you guys want? Yes, in fact, there is. Okay. I was told that there might have been an easier way to loot stuff, but I still don't know exactly what it is, but... Oh, well. Oh, that was one of the most expensive items. No, we want to drop one of the cheap items. There we go! Ka-ching! Alright, to Javiksholm. Ah, you guys can get away with whatever you're doing. Archer... Skirmisher. What I like about having archers is that they're flexible troops. They can be used quite effectively as siege troops. They can be used quite effectively on the field. They do have a problem with fighting large groups of enemy cavalry when out on the field, but when used correctly, they can still be quite effective. Or other things like sieging bandit lairs or things like that. The Ravenstern archers turned out to be quite effective all-around troops as well. And I appreciate that. I think I have all my companions, right? I like to check, though, because sometimes your companions crop up after a while from leaving. A while after leaving. And I'm not sure exactly how long that takes. This is a balanced feared Svein Berserker sword. It has quite effective... cutting power, I would say, but it's two-handed, and I don't do the two-handed. A great Gaflak. I commented on those earlier. Quite impressive. A large bag of bodkin. Does anyone need that? Okay, just checking the stuff. Okay, then food. Fish. We have one thing of fish, but I would like two. It's gonna set down these grains and pick them back up so that they're sorted to the top. Oh, I accidentally... Yeah, reclaim these two grains. I didn't mean to sell those. Okay, buying price. Guess I'll get more cabbage too, because I've got a lot more cabbage to grain. I got a cabbage to grain ratio issue. Alright, and more sausages! Sausages! More sausages! We need more sausages! Where are my sausages? This, I've said it before, but there's a really funny Kids in the Hall skit. And whenever I think of sausages, I think of the sausage skits. Say, secular knights, are you people that have a problem with me? No. Oh, the three seers? Somebody is fighting with the three seers. It looks like there's more than three of them, if you ask me. Okay, the font is so small that I can hardly even see, and the prisoners list is so long that I can't see what my friends are fighting with, but we've got 835 versus 1,000... Well, a little less than 1,000, because they've taken some casualties. Magnuses? Worshippers? Let's see, 5 farmers. I'm calculating whether or not I want to get involved in this fight, because it's very tempting. Some bandits, Fanscary warriors. Okay, so there's 12 doom guides, 5 sorceresses, some seers, a bunch of seer initiates, some Bloodwatch troops. We're going to be fighting a lot of evil. This is pure evil. We need to fight against pure evil. I cannot call myself a lord of the realm and a true hero if I do not fight evil once I see it. Should I wait for my friends to back me up here? I see Lord Otto Vakar is coming. Although I don't think if I join this fight he will join me, actually. Alright, I will help you, Earl Aiden. While we have been enemies previously, now we are friends. When it comes to pure evil, we must fight. The land must unite together. Alright, follow me, my friends. We will defeat this evil, demonic army. I swear it on this day. Evil will not win. Should we be charging in? I think, a different form of tactics isn't necessary to win against an army of darkness. Hey, but what do I know? Alright, friends, hold us. Hey, actually, they're winning. Oh, we do have... Oh, my friends have Valkyrie? That's good news. Good news. Alright, hold that position, my friends. They've got a lot of archers. This is my job. Archer down. Oh, getting caught up. Okay, I got killed by... I lost my speed on that hill. And now my party loses morale. Let's try again. Okay. That's not a good start. Not a good start to this fight.
This way!
I have to be careful. They have very, very powerful archers. It looks like my friends are using slightly better tactics this time. Well, maybe not. Alright, to me, men. I'm gonna take this a lot more carefully this time, as I don't have much health left. Okay, I want to hit their archers. I want to use my archer's strength. Oh boy, that's a lot of arrows coming my way. Follow me. Hold this position on the hill. How dare you come around? I will destroy you. As you are alone. You are alone amongst my forces, and you should not be there. Take that, Doom Guide. I will guide you to your doom this time. Ooh, that's some berserkers. That's some Speared Spain berserkers. They're gonna make short work of anyone who gets within their range. Take that, you notorious outlaw. Your notoriety has come to an end. I fear that there are archers aiming their weapons at me. Yes, there are. Oh, who did I just run into? Okay, follow me. Ow! Who just shot me? Because I am not happy with them. Hey, how dare you try to hit my horse? I'll hit your horse. Ooh, don't cut me off, my friend. Don't cut me off. I'm fighting with a person, and she's very, very mean. Yes, my friends, rally amongst me.
Crush
the... She just murdered someone. take that, you evil witch.
Hold your position.
I am not certain that I like how this battle fares. Oh, damn. I missed. Careful now. Take that, Doom Guide. The loss of the Doom Guide will be a good, it will be a serious blow to the opposing forces. Take that. 430 full arm skill. Take that, Seer favorite. You are now my favorite for poking with a spear. Holy crap, that's a new wave. Ooh, oh, hello there, Doom Guide. I like how this battle fares now. I will guide you to your doom, Doom Guide. Take that. You will not evade my wrath. Ooh, oh no, wow, that really hurt my horse. Of course, Doom Guides are extremely powerful. Take that, all right, another 700 experience. My horse is quite wounded and I am even feeling even worse. But it seems that the enemy is taking nothing but casualties. And it's just about. They are not claiming many of our lives. We are going to defeat this army of evil. I swear it. Oh no, I lost my momentum. This army of darknesses and evil will be vanquished. They will be removed from this realm. Threaten us all no longer, evil. Ah, we have defeated and routed the evil ones for now. The day is ours. Let us ride into battle again. The odds have evened slightly, but they still have an advantage over our army. That's, while that was a victory, that was a minor victory at best, sadly. It was a victory, but not a decisive one. The battle continues. We will win, though. Our morale has been improved by our victory, and the enemy's morale has thusly been lowered as well. It is quite surprising that they do not quake in fear and flee in terror at the sight of our forces, for they are truly the superior ones. Take that, you Feardsbane armored... You Feardsbane armored traitor! You're fighting Feardsbane, you Feardsbane armored traitor! How dare you side with evil against your own masters! I strike you down with greater vengeance than anyone I have struck down before, I say unto you! You traitorous blackguard! Take that, you evil wretch! Your horse will no longer support the weight of your evil! I'm just gonna go down the line and kill a bunch of archers! Thank you! And screw you! And you! Oh, you blocked that one? Okay. That! You! Oh, that was fun! I just killed a lot of archers! And the archers are very much... the archers are annoyed at me now, I gotta be careful. Right, let's come over this hill and do another archer strike. Oh, that was such good experience. Oh, that's so good. It's great experience and great kills. And great spear skill growth. Oh look, it's a bunch of training dummies! A bunch of training dummies for my spear training, I say! Oh, the training dummies are looking at me! This is just awesome! And now, today I am having great fun with this game. I've spent most of this session in combat. And I am happy about that. Who do you think you are with your plume on your helmet? Who you are is somebody who's been hurt pretty badly. Okay, I didn't get to kill that guy, but he was like a... What was that? Like a Sarlian rogue noble knight? That was a rogue noble! And be you a rogue no longer! Okay, my friends are a little bit overwhelmed. Aha! Oh-ho! Okay, now I'm getting overwhelmed. Take that! And this! And you! You will be dead! I say. Okay. Oh crap! Run! No, don't hold your position! Charge, my friends! You think you can take me without a spear, I say? You're out of the range of your friendly archers. I have injured your horse. Ooh, somebody shot my shield and slashed my friend. How dare you? How dare you stab my friend? Yes, I stab you. I stab at thee. Oh no, not my little friend. Was he a militia? Whoever he was, he is dead now, and I mourn his death. How dare you? You hurt my friendly little subordinates. My precious, harmless little subordinates. How dare you hurt them? Threaten my friends no more, archers. Although I did miss there. Ah, yes. I have advanced another level. My abilities have improved thusly. Yes! Hooray! Victory for Ravenstern and Beard Spain! And good, good shall conquer evil. Good shall reclaim the realm. Alright, I'm gonna do my level in middle of combat, which is unusual, but unusual times call for unusual actions. We're gonna increase our riding skill to 10 because speed is life, and life is good. And life in combat. Speed is life in combat, and life in combat is good. Follow me. The faster I'm going, the more speed. The faster I can ride my horse, the more velocity with which I can stab my opponents, and the greater agility with which I can escape the wrath of my foes. Continue to follow me, my friends. We need to flank them. Their archers are many, and they are in a good position now, too. Alright, come, my friend, we will rout them and destroy them. Ah! Oh boy. Oh boy. Oh crap. Yes, you are now. I will initiate you, Seer Initiates. I will initiate you into the. Those who have been stabbed. Oh boy, okay, the next wave of troops has spawned near me. I just took an arrow. Warning! Dare you wish to fight me on the lee side of a hill where your archers cannot support you? This is not a good idea, my friend. Take that, you rogue noble knight. You call yourself a noble when you have gone rogue? I think not. I think you are a blackguard and a knave. And a common lout. There is no nobleness about betrayal. Betrayal to evil, to the side of evil. Take that, Seer Favorite. You're my favorite person to poke in the face with a spear, I would say. Yes, once again, we rout the enemy forces with our cavalry. For they have too much infantry and not enough cavalry to defend their archers. You would do well to protect yourself from my spear, I say. However, if you do not, that is fine too. I will just continue to run your friends through. Run you through, highwayman. You are simply another opponent on my highway to victory. Wow, oh crap. I just killed two knights in a row. I was like, die, knights. Die, knights. But then I got arched. Okay. Well, we lose 3 morale, but boy, did we get a lot of experience. One more time, I ride again into battle. Once again, my friends. Once more into the breach, my friends! Once more, I say! Any man who fights with me on this day will be considered my brother. And we will be a band of brothers. The only- whoa! About the only other lines I can remember from the, King Henry, Band of Brothers speech is, something about ripping the nostril wide. Rip the nostril wide, my friends! do your best on this day. Fight bravely this day, my friends. Oh, crap. Okay, got one. People are aiming arrows at me. People are aiming bows at me. I can feel it. I can feel it. Ooh, no, you don't. That guy had a lance. He wanted to stab me with it. Oh, crap! Crap, I'm stuck! Oh, no! Okay. I think I got hit from that. I was walking this way, and I got hit from that way. Okay, well, I can no longer participate in this battle, but my friends shall earn the victory that I was unable to do. But I truly turned the tides on this fight. I believe this to be true. And now Earl Aiden Redsword doesn't hate me quite as much as he used to. You know I hate you, but, well, you were quite useful, so not as much as I used to. A caravan master works for only 6 dinars a week, whereas mercenaries are much more expensive. Maiden Cavalry, I will take them. Ravenstern Ranger, you better believe it. Ravenstern Kierguard, you are free, my friends. You are free. Even men from other countries I will take. I will take you. Even a rogue Black Hearts can be redeemed, I believe. Pendor Heavy Bowman, sure. Vakavia Horseman, why not? Heretic Worshipper, worship the heretics no more, my friend. Join us and come back to the side of light and good and justice, and we will reclaim Pendor once more for the side of good. The tyranny of evil shall no longer reign over this land. Feardsvain Axeman, sure, you are a man of our side. Monk, we have no need for religion or staves. Monk, if you would be able to join us if you just got better equipment. How about that? I don't want mercenaries, but I'll take just about everyone but the mercenaries, and then I'll start sorting out for better people, because, well, I've got a lot of space. Cobra Warrior! Cobra! G.I. Joe Cobra! Join Cobra! I think of G.I. Joe when I see them, even though I know they're for that snake cult. But Cobra was just about a snake cult, basically. So really, really, I think of those people as just the enemies from G.I. Joe. Town Militiaman, the Sheriff. Wear a helmet, Sheriff, and get a better horse. I'm going to say no to the Sheriff, because the Sheriff takes too much money and doesn't seem to be good enough. He is just not good enough to justify. If we were keeping law and order, he can't even... See, the thing is, he can't even deal with Robin Hood. So how is he supposed to deal with the undead? And that's kind of stuff. Ravenstern Man-at-Arms. We definitely want to take the Ravenstern stuff. Feardsvain Noblewoman. Feardsvain Light Infantry. Bowman. Huntsman. Like one. One of every single type of troop. Just one. I will skip the Pendor Recruits. I will take a Maiden Scout. Drain Militia. Sure. Okay. I'm not going to take the following individuals. But I just basically restored my army in one awesome fight that got me a level. That was fun, I've got to say. That was a lot of fun. I've done a lot of intense fighting during this session. And we got more improved equipment. So generally, I have improved my lot in life greatly this episode. While I am not the marshal of my side, or the ruler of a great city, I have still improved my army, and my army is, and myself, are arguably the most important things in this game, so, yeah, good times. Okay, what now, I ask you? What now indeed? Well, let us continue to roam the land, looking for fights to engage in. Hopefully my friend is still following me, but if he is not, that is fine too. Maybe I can go by Abendor and see what items are available. 11,000 experience gained through training. That's a lot. I'll upgrade anyone who needs upgrading. Despite the fact that my army is getting a little bit costly. You know what? I'm not going to upgrade that recruit. So that recruit is going to cost too much money to upgrade, so... Off with you. feel lucky, brigands, I am going to ignore your existence. Yeah, I'm not sure if the count is still following me or not. You were in the middle of an attack. That's strange. It's like, I think that has something to do with the fact that there are only so many characters available, or models, like they kind of reuse models. So basically, I think she was actually on the field of battle last time, accounted as one of the models on the field of battle, and that's why she was still swinging when we went into this one, because she remembered the state she was in the previous fights where she was swinging. Which is kind of funny, I must say. But as long as there's some sort of logic there, I suppose. Dragon plates. Sounds pretty cool. But it could be better. I would love to see another one of those Netherworld chargers. Just not. Sausages, apples. Oh, bread. We haven't seen bread in a while. What? You leavened? You leavened the grain? The flour, I mean? What's this about using yeast? No, Sir Jocelyn. No, you have... No, Sir Jocelyn has left my party. Why? Why have you parted ways with me at this point, Sir Jocelyn? I do not understand. Have I not secured a good enough victory for us? Have I not supplied a great enough variety of breads and sausages and apples? Was the food not to your liking? That's always the question. Was the food not good enough? I guess not. There must have been something. There must have been something bugging him, so. Versus a death cult? I will save the farmers from the death cult! Damn you!
You have been marked.
I marked you first.
You Ferengi camel lovers, my blade hungers for your blood.
Ferengi? I thought the Ferengi were a race on Star Trek that was like with the big ears. Weren't they the big-eared people that are merchants? Okay, well, Ferengi, yes. They're Ferengi camel lovers. I mean, I guess that's kind of an insult. I wouldn't want to be one of the big-eared people from Star Trek, I guess. I didn't know they were camel lovers. Of course, I think camels are lovable people. I think camels are lovable. You know, who wouldn't love camels? Oh, I don't think they mean in a... They mean in a different way. They mean more than an innocent... They mean more than an innocent plutonic love, exactly. .45 polearm skill. I mean, sometimes I feel like I should be using my sword more, but when I can swing my spear so fast and so powerfully, there doesn't seem to be as much of a point until I get bogged down. But then when I get bogged down, I'm usually dead pretty fast, so I like my spear. I'm gonna keep stabbing people. So much upgrading. Every time, every battle, there's a lot of upgrading to be done with equipment. Tis surprising. Oh, can you guys upgrade again? Because sometimes I do it a second time, and yeah, you keep swapping. Okay, there we go. No, I'm not sure if they swapped a second time when I did that, but yeah, sure. Mostly it's a lot of shield upgrading, and well, with every single person having two shields, that's not entirely to be... that's kind of to be expected, one might say. Still surprising. What a highwayman. If I wanted to increase my... Hey, a brigand camp. That's something to do. That's why we're seeing so many brigands around here. Might as well assist this patrol. I will help, but I'm just going to do it automatically because I don't feel like... Did we take some casualties? I think it was just our friends, I'm not sure. Doesn't matter. Done and done. Take some stuff if you want. Wow, we got some good stuff. Impressive, I must say. Thank you. Yeah, I think I took some losses from doing that automatically, but it could have been worse. It wasn't so bad. Your award. And now let's take this brigand camp. I'm at half health, but I think we should be able to do it. Oops, not that button. That's the Q key. Q for quests. Oh, hey, put your shield up. Shields up. Follow me, men. Stick together. Ooh, they're all over. They're all over. I see. This is kind of difficult. Alright, well, go ahead and engage as you wish for now. But then I'll want you to regroup. Wasn't there one up there? Oh no, we got him. We shot him down. Okay. Well done. Then regroup, men. It's hard to overstress the importance of sticking together. But then again, if you don't split up, it will be... If we don't split up, it'll take longer to kill the archers. So... It's a little bit of a hard decision. Well done, Aziz! Or I should say, congratulations! Alright, continue to follow me. Stick together. Alright, now engage as you wish, because I'm just not sure where the enemy lies. Are they up there? Yeah, okay. Then we have reached an accord. Follow me. That's the next enemy? Okay. Oh yeah, continue to follow me. We need to group up. And then we will charge our opponents. Does that guy have a demon shield? That looks like a demon shield. I'm expecting more out of this guy then. He just got an arrow to the side of the head! That was like one of those novelty products. Except for the novelty was him being dead. Wow, people are getting some good headshots. Whoever's doing that archery, he's doing a good job. Is that Adiz? I can see why you got yourself a level there, Adiz. You are doing some incredible. Dare you come out of the cave that I was standing near? What is that? That's a nice sword you've got, Sir Alistair. Is that like, yeah, that's some sort of demonic cutlass you've got there, too. Alright, well, I am impressed by my people's equipment nowadays. Oh no, Deve! You've been shot. Alright, I'm starting to lose the cohesion of my men. We need to regather. Oh, there isn't that many enemies left? Okay. Well then just charge. I don't mind if we lose cohesion if we're about to win. But early on, that can be an issue. Okay, I'm gonna go for this one. You guys, yeah, knock out the remaining ones. It's a one-on-one in the south, and I'll take this guy. Ooh, no you don't. Ooh, I'm gonna get you for that. Yeah, you better prepare yourself. Oh, there's two of you over up here? Okay, well, fair enough. Run you through! Ow. Oh, you knocked me down with that hit. Ouch. I was underestimating my opponent. Another one! Okay. You should not underestimate your opponents. Oh, we're still fighting. Oh, okay, there's still a lot more of them. I was not expecting more to spawn. I thought we were pretty close. And Sir Roland has been knocked out by a high priest. Okay, this is the sort of thing that is concerning when you lose cohesion. Also, I've got a lot of arrows in my shield, so I'm just going to swap early. These brigands... Ooh, Sir Alistair, no. These brigands are a lot more serious than I expected. Or in general in this game. Stop running away, you coward! Yes, come and fight. Miss! Oh. Are you gonna hit me or not? My turn. Your turn. My turn. Oh, no, it was still your turn. Crap. I thought I counterattacked fast enough. Aw. No doubt they will continue to threaten travelers. I just didn't block at the right time. Oh, dang. He swung his weapon a lot faster than I expected. Oh, well, that's okay. Oh, what's that? Lord Ottovar? What happened to Lord Ottovar? Notes. Messages. Lord Ottovar was defeated in battle, but managed... What got you? What got you, my friend? Good lord. Dang it, he's gonna blame me for that one. As it happened when he was following me. Oh, my friend, you should have been more cautious in pursuing me. I did not intend for you to engage such opponents. Alright, Adiz is continuing to become a greater weapon master because he is going to be my greatest archer friend of all time. I think this is a good idea. I have many friends which wants upgrading. Congratulations on putting on some armor. I hope it will not make your archery more difficult. Now that you are an armored bowman, a sword maiden. Axeman or Fjordsvane warrior. I like the idea of a warrior more because they've got a proper shield, and because we got plenty of archers, I want a good shield wall. I mean, an axeman sounds very powerful. I'm sure he can protect my archers quite well when the melee gets around, but some shields. Actually, maybe I should have gone with the axeman because it's like the enemy cavalry charges in, then we need to cut them down as quickly as possible. I mean, the shield wall will help me preserve my troops from the enemy archers, so as if I was having an archery duel, but... Yeah, maybe I should have gone with the Axeman. Oh well, Bakabi Manhunter. Yeah, I like that idea. Okay, so... I think I'm gonna go back to the Empire territory and see what's going over there. I need about 6,000 experience, or no, not 6,000, about 3,000 experience more to my next, or no, there's a lot more than that. Oh wow, I was looking at a 10 spots. Okay, so I need about 30,000 more experience before my next level. That actually sounds like quite a lot. Well, or it sounds like a lot in comparison when you're talking about the previous game. In this game, actually, it's not so bad, considering. Memories of a Pendorian Commander. I haven't read that one, and it only requires 9 intelligence, you say? Alright. And apparently I sold you a bunch of garbage that you're never getting rid of? Okay, then. 7,000 dinar. Well spent, I would say. Okay, just that guy. Grey Dan. Looking for one of my companions. Sir Jocelyn hasn't revealed himself yet. That's a shame. And any more poems? Nope. Okay. Then, fair enough. Let's go. Arms merchant. You can have this nice equipment. There you are. Anything else I want to sell? Nope. I'm carrying a lot of food, and I like it that way. It's good. Not starving is good. That's right. I have a pretty awesome horse. My lovely horse in the middle of the field. So... Lordly. These are lordly black steel mittens. I can afford them, but then I'd be broke. And that's a lot of money to spend for 2 points of armor, I must say. Tempting. I think I'll pass. I could essentially just camp out and wait for the next sort of event to arise, but I'd rather be proactive about things. Hey there, forest bandits. Might as well.
Your money or your life?
I think not.
This way!
No reason to hold back, just run them through. How dare you hurt my horse? Little difficult fighting the enemy cavalry or enemy archers on a hill. You don't get much momentum that way. I keep stunning me, I have trouble executing my blows. Oh well. I didn't get as many of the kills as I would have wanted, but we rounded them up and dealt with them quickly enough, I would say. With this many types of troops, it's harder to tell who my opponents are. And while I can see who my friends are with the little icons above their heads, it's still a little confusing. Right, I should be giving these books to the orders. I should figure out where the orders are. I should join. I should try joining a knightly order and then giving them those books. That's why I'm carrying them around. Aw, the bandits don't like me as much anymore. Why not? I thought we were friends. Okay, so camp, take action, read the memoirs of a Pendorian commander. That's right, I'm going the wrong way. This is the way I was going. Are you Forkbeard? Pretty sure that person doesn't like me very much. I don't think... Yeah, the Temptresses don't like me. The Thieves don't like me either. Alright, I will return to Vezin with all haste. Which means that whenever I happen to be there, I will return. Normal Rangers instead of mounted ones. An Axeman! So, Armored Axeman still has a shield, but he also has an axe, which I think is quite effective. Pekavi Royal Archer. Interesting. Wonder how they compare to my Ravenstern archers. And Leslie has 23 intelligence, giving us more wound treatment and spotting than ever before. Well, more backup treatments, I mean. Yeah, the spotting. We got more spotting than ever before. The wound treatments, we've got another person that's... Anson's totally got that under control. Even your tiny. I was tempted just to do the auto battle for this one, but with 42 opponents, we could end up taking more casualties than I want. And that'd be a shame, so... Block there. Ow. Ow, crap. I was not blocking at the right times. Oh, well. You know what? Forget it. Just go ahead, my friends. Yeah, actually, that wasn't bad at all. Okay, we took a few casualties, but... Yeah, I didn't feel like dealing with it anymore. This small skirmish is beneath me, I say. Done. Let us continue riding into Empire territory. Also, taking a few casualties does lower my maintenance a little. A bunch of Dashar Bowmen! This will be good for experience. Thank you. I want to fight the deserters. Fine then. It doesn't look like that party is going to win against the deserters, but I'm not sure. But now that I'm here, they certainly will. Ah, then again, the enemy were all bowmen, so... Oops, not that screen. Follow me. My escape key is right next to my F1 key on this keyboard, so it's easier to do than I would like. Follow me. Follow me, men. I'm getting a lot of arrows flung at me, and I do not wish to charge at this moment. Okay. Now take them down. You had to get right in front of me. I was trying to avoid that so I could continue charging down the line. And I received 10 damage from that bowman, but okay, now we've got it. Sir Alistair is now level 33. Congratulations for him. That is still that same helmet that I bought at the beginning of the game. That is surprising that helmet is still in use. Apparently that helmet was a good investment. Otherwise my friends would have traded it out long ago. My relationship with the Khan, Ardashir Khan, has increased. Hooray, there will be peace and prosperity through the realm. This is called a Shahi? I have never heard of a Shahi before. But now you know about the Shahi. I'm going to get rid of some of this old grain for a Shahi. Shahi, please. Calendane Castle. That's just fun to say. It's Calendane. Welcome to Calendane. Does that word have a particular meaning? Maybe. I haven't come across it before. I last recall the lair of the serpent cult to be over there. Sir Alistair is nearly at full strength for skill advancement. That's good news. He's going to be really, really tough. I mean, he already was. Ishkoman? Oh, that's a town. Okay. From the Dishar principalities. I just forgot that caravans had the name of their origin on them. Two more rangers, and two more wardens. How's our cash? It's doing alright. Could be doing better. You loyal knights, you messed with me before. But then again, it's good to see a friendly face. Good luck in your travels. I don't want to make more enemies. But I kind of have a beef with them because they were jerks to me before, but... let's try to make friends. We need more friends. Fine, loyal knights. I will help you rather than murder you, but I was contemplating murdering you a second ago, and I hope you appreciate the fact that I didn't murder you, and am now actually saving your life when you actually threatened mine and my success earlier.
Hold your position! Rally on me!
Because truly I am the bigger man. I'm willing to set aside petty differences for the good, the good of the realm. We must not bicker and argue when we are all indeed fellow Pendorians. We may have our differences, but we must set them aside for the greater good, I say. Yes, there are wrongs in the past, and the wrongs of the past shall be righted, but now is not the time for these issues.
Oh,
Shame on you, snake cult members, for threatening the peace of Pendor as you are. You must join us. Once again, join the people of your realm in defending against evil, for evil is out there, and it is truly far worse than any enemy that you can imagine. Or is the snake cult in league with the evil cult? Is the snake cult in league with the death cult? Or are you just... I mean, if you're just about snakes, you know... Yeah, you should be worried about the death cult, because I feel like the death cult kind of has you beat. In terms of cults, the death cult seems to be winning a bit, so... Fate smiles upon me, but not very hard, because this victory was assured. Alright, more upgrades. Ragged snake leather gloves. Interesting, they're making their gloves out of snake leather. That's kind of fun, I must say. Or very appropriate. Not really any better than any other leathers, but the fact that they took... The fact that the people who made this mod took the time to make separate snake leather gloves for their snake-themed side, I think it's kind of fun, honestly. It shows. The level of effort that they put into making this game properly shows. And I continue to be impressed by the action and intrigue and everything just about that's in this game. It's impressive. What? The Dread Legion Patrol just joined the battle on the enemy side? Oh, okay. You have 84 troops of Reserve 9. I guess the Dread Legion Patrol wasn't very big. When I saw those words, I crapped my pants slightly. No, I was like a little bit worried. I was like, what? I thought the Dread Legion Patrol would be like... No, it's just a patrol. It's not the size of the Dread Legion. Was it like one guy? Because I thought there was nine... I thought I was going to fight nine guys anyways. Yeah, there's a Dread Legion Patrol. No, that's the Cobra Warrior. Cobra! Cobra!
How can a cobra be defeated like this? Curse you, G.I. Joe.
I don't know where the Death Cult Patrol is involved. Who was on the Death Cult? Were you a member of the Death Cult? Was that farmer a member of the Death Cult? I'm a member of the Death Cult. Apparently the Death Cult and the snake people get along, okay. It makes sense, snake cult, death cult. But it seems like that the snake cult would be generally outranked by the Death Cult. So... I don't know. I wouldn't feel so good about being the junior member in a partnership. I think I'd rather join the Death Cult then. You'd think that the Snake Cult would lose a lot of members to the Death Cult, because the Death Cult just generally has the advantage. I wouldn't want to feel like I'm the lesser. I wouldn't want to be the lesser of two evils. Or maybe you would be, but not if you have to follow the other one. Anyways, welcome to Char Warriors and Noble Raider. Welcome, Maiden Cavalry! We do have quite a bit of room. Whoa, 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 whoa! That is the Snake Cult Army. That is where the patrol came from. Whoa, the Dread Legion. I almost became dead from the dread. I almost became dead of dread. I would like to kill that Dread Legion. If only I could rally friends to my cause. It is too bad that I do not have enough friends in this area that... I was born here, says I may have, as I may have told you. It's a beautiful city bustling with traders, with the lapping of the waves as background music. Marius has done much for it, most particularly in his efforts to drive out the accursed snake cult. Our shrines to Damia Providio... Provido, the original Pendor goddess. Tell me more. We were on our way to the harvest festival when the serpents took my parents. I still remember those festivals. Damia's shrine heaped with ripe ears of corn. Everyone celebrating the good end of a good harvest. Musicians came from miles around. There was dancing in the town square at night. The Empire celebrates no festivals now, because those filthy super serpent cultists are everywhere. We must find and kill more of them, Captain. They befoul all Pendor, not just the Empire. Though my loyalty is to my order, I cannot help but mourn what my Empire has become. Okay, so snake cult, just a bunch of evil bastards. I was kind of expecting that. But they are the lesser of two evils, maybe. I'd like to learn about the Knights of Eventide. The Order of Dawn is riddled with fanatics whose twisted beliefs and violence against the populace are despicable. We split from them because they're rotten to the core. Paranoia, fanaticism, blah blah blah. I spit upon their so-called justice and honor. Thanks for clearing that up for me. Can I join an order? No? Okay, I don't know how to join people's orders. I've got the same helmet as you. Why don't you want to recruit me? I think that would be a pretty good reason for recruitment. No, that's not a criteria for recruiting people. A balanced ebony longsword. With a speed rating of 110. Requires 16 strength with 45 cutting power. This one-handed sword is very much better than my current sword. I would buy that sword, but it is too fucking expensive. Damn, I would really like that sword. That would be a reason to start using a one-handed sword instead of this black iron spear all day long. Well, that is something to look forward to in the future. I now am wishing that I had not spent quite so money on my army. Still a good investment. But a minor tinge of regret one is feeling at the moment. As that would be a very good sword, undoubtedly. I could do some major head smashing with that. Fruit! Even though you would think I have enough food, but a bit of fruit doesn't hurt. Variety is the spice of life. After the spices. Variety is the spice of life after the spices are. I should have checked for a slave trader. A Valkyrie. Heavy archer. Armored axeman or berserker? Heck yeah, we're gonna get a berserker. He's gone berserk. No armor for him. Death comes to my foes with pointy nipples. With the terrible sight of pointy nipples. There's no greater fear. There's nothing that will cause greater panic in the eyes of the enemy than a man with rippling muscles and exposed nipples. Truly the side's greatest warriors. I remember hearing about the Gaelic people, the people of Gaul. Especially in the game Centurion. You meet the people of Gaul, there's a border incident, big deal. But that they would fight naked. They would fight in battle naked in order to intimidate their enemy, that's basically the same thing as what I was talking about. Oh, Noldors. No, okay. I was going to say, hey, I think I can take those 50 people. They have 50 captives. Not if they're Noldor, and we want to be friends with a Noldor. Hey, Noldor, how do we be friends? I want to be your friend. How? How is it how can we be friends? Also, is my elven friend with me? Yeah, there you are, the Thaldrian. I thought you said you could do something to help me become friends with the Noldor. How do you do that? I remember sending you off to do something of that nature, but I don't remember what the outcome of that action was. All right, well they're whispering that amongst the commoners, nobles are drawn to your cause. Ooh! I am gonna become the Marshal again! Yes, I will be the Marshal again! Thank you, King Gregory! Thank you, my liege! My liege! I am honored! Thank you, my liege, for presenting me with this honor once again. I will make up for my failures last time as a Marshal. Indeed. Quigven! Indeed, Quigven, how are you doing? I want to be friends with the Noldor. I just don't know how. I like your name though. The Quakefen, the name Quakefen somehow reminds me of Queequeg. I think I said that before, but I generally think that fantasy games don't have enough Q names. Q is a letter that's widely overlooked in general. Not a lot of people out there with Q names. I feel like there's not a lot of people out there with Z names in real life, but in fantasy games, there's a lot of Z-named people. It's all drawn this and that. Z is a cool letter, but Q has largely been overlooked. Not a lot of Q-named people, so it makes people with Q names just more unique, in my opinion. It's Queequeg and Quakefen. You guys are cool in my book. All right, well, since I want to go back to my home, for I am a marshal, and I must assume my position as marshal, and starts shouting out orders and protecting the realm and rallying the men for our next campaign. Then again, there is no enemy for us to engage. Well, no opposing side. We are not at war at the moment, but there are a few armies out there which need to be dealt with. They're a bit more difficult to foes, though. Still, I am going to rally the army, and we are going to do some good things. I see it, yes. What else should I do with you, Riva? Become a bit more athletic. I think that if you get dismounted, athleticism is a good skill for anyone. Iron skin, athleticism. There's a few skills that anyone should take if they have the option to do so. It's just the extent on which you want to put your points, your stat points, into the skills that allow you to increase those higher. That is the real question. A Jatu. Jatu raiding party. Yeah, you better run away. How fast are you? I'm 5.6. You're 4.7. I could actually run you down like a dog if I wanted to. I think I want to, except for that there's a Jatu army. We could kill that Jatu army. Okay, I think I know what I'm going to do with the... Ooh, there's another one. There's two Jatu armies. Well, that's a bit of an issue. Because if they worked together, they could certainly beat us. If I gathered the lords of the realm, I certainly could defeat one Jatu army. Hello, my friends. I wish to gather the army. Welcome, Count Clovis. I want to end the campaign? You mean the campaign's still going on? I have a campaign going on currently? Okay. Well, then why isn't everyone following me? I guess it remembered the status of my campaign previously, from the previous time I was the Marshal, and said, okay, well, you never ended your campaign. I guess now that you're the Marshal, the campaign's right on. It's on again. It's right on. I don't know. I do not know. I will sell you all my prisoners. I will check out the stores, despite the fact that it's nighttime. That is a better helmet than the one I'm wearing currently, but it's too expensive. Otherwise, I'd wear it. I thought I needed to talk to the king in order to start a campaign. Is that not correct? I guess that's not correct. Count Otto. Pray, tell me, Otto. Where is our liege, King Gregory? Close to Ravenstern. Ah, as he should be. Okay. Ooh. It's a Mist Mountain army, and why was my... What is with the pathing in this game sometimes? Okay, sometimes the pathing is quite suspect. I was clicking away from my opponents, but it was saying that the fastest route was... kind of towards it. Is the Mist Mountain army fighting with someone? Well, if they are, I can't really save them, so... Are you following me because of the... Huh. Yeah, Count Bogdan. Bogdan. Count Bogdan is following me. So I guess maybe the campaign is on. I did speak of potentially ending the campaign. Yeah, you're accompanying me. Hello, my liege. Thank you once again for my position. Do you have any tasks?
You can always trust a lord.
Okay,
to
yeah.
Be a lord.
Since I'm the marshal, it wouldn't be appropriate to assign me a minor task. Knights of the Dragon. Hey there, Knights of the Dragon. Are we friends? Curiosity. Notes. Or wait. Reports. Faction relations. Knights of the Dragon. Knights of the Dragon? Indifferent. Now, if I go talk to you, can I potentially say something about joining your order or something cool? We'll keep our eyes open. Okay, as far as joining an order is concerned, I have no idea how that works. I would like to join an order someday. Alright, I have returned home to Vezin. I didn't know that your happiness could go to 100, because last time it was stuck on 99. Village Elder? Maybe we can lower the happiness.
Well met.
What's
the
issue?
What can I do for you?
Snake Cult has defiled the shrines of Damia, Providio, and we must build a new one before the Harvest Festival. Will you help us? Well, since we already had the shrine and it got defiled, I guess replacing it would be the appropriate thing to do. And yeah, the Knights of the Dawn liked it, but my relationship with the town deteriorated. But since my relationship with the town was maximum, I care not for this. I'll hire a few bits of militia. And now we are ready to continue our adventure. But I think I will save that for next time. We have some enemy armies to attack in this direction. I will gather the troops. And once again, as the Marshal of Ravenstern, I will bring peace and prosperity to the land. We currently have no enemy opposing kingdom factions. So it will just be the enemy armies that are threatening the realm. And I attack them with good reason, for they are truly the enemies of Pendor itself. So thanks again for watching this episode of Mountain Blade Prophecy of Pendor. I will see you again next time. Fair citizens and noble adventurers, good night.